lady would be born. Now Mary was being born, as God said she'd be. At first she said she wasn't sure, but then she did agree.
Virgin Mary had a little baby. Oh, Lord.
testing were woken from sleep. A blinding flash of light appeared and shone so bright and clear. And an angel saw the shepherds and told them not to fear.
"Tonight it is a special night,"
said the angels to the men. Shepherds blinked and wiped their eyes, and the angel spoke again.
"Tonight a special child is born, a child for all mankind. Now you must go to Bethlehem and leave your sheep behind."
The angel showed them where to go and then said goodbye. The shepherds made their way down the hill while the stars looked up the sky. Joy. They knew as well that they had seen a special baby boy.